Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
It's good when I'm in trouble, that it's good enough for me.
They expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, to help.
go!
Nature shall friend, Pilgrim. To bind the Elder, there is a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Ascension. Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
All right, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
By submerging ourselves in them. Is it someone new? Someone from the sodden below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Inside of this, you turn around and get back on that rocket. smoking.
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, in the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We have a deal to work!
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet moves along the water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware,
paragon of virtue,
with a rub by the sword,
is no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, so got a girl to find.
Does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only to me. Says he's okay.
Then the archangel showed a vision. A city. Lighter than air. I asked her, "Why do you show this to me, archangel? I'm not a strong man. I'm not a righteous man. I am not a holy man." And she told me the most remarkable thing. "You're right, prophet. But if grace is within the grasp of one such as you, how can anyone else not see it in themselves?" Columbia Raffle and Fair.
He's strong in the sword. Key to the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Clouded skies, warm temperatures,
honor system,
light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Now I ask you very confidently.
We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
One man goes into the waters of baptism. A different man comes out. Who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi, now do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence, stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77, stop. Lutess. What the...
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Lightning from his
fingers
now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me?
All of them feeling blue.
No flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you,
young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of fucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one.
Oh.
Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll. And that's three. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your
hand again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies of deceit. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit it up, and I'll get you a prize. Come out of the sky.
leave and blast those evil bots out of the sky.
Hit an up and I'll get you up front.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a dance. Well done, sir. Another shot, right on the money. You're almost there. Well done, sir. There she is, Daisy Fitzroy. The traitor escapes. A natural gunslinger. All those folks are quaking in their boots. A natural gunslinger. Natural gunslinger. Farm show. Well done, sir. Top crusher. Well done, sir. Ah, the anarchist, Fitzroy. Quickly now. Fitzroy once again slips the dust. Farm show. All those locks are quickly in their boots.
Need one of those.
Vending machines. With just a whisper, they're all...
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Have you ever seen anything like that?
Four flavors.
Howdy, sailor.
What port do you call home?
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I had imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Is it that time of year already?
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77, that's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right then.
What do you know?
Over here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
He's so good!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? We've got a shy one here.
Bitch.
Wait. It's him.
Now,
Where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
You Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Going on? Vic. Those chicks. You know, you only live once.
Ah!
artillery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.
that handy enough?
The difference between life and death.
Surprising that it worked.
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
Father, Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.